Hey guys, Lynn here. Welcome back to another Atlas Falling guide video. In this one, we are going over all the essence stones and formula locations. Now, there are a bunch of ways to get them, but I'm only showing you the ones you find in random chests in the game world, as they are the toughest to find. The others are found by completing all totems, treasure maps, elite foes, including the watchtowers, and from quests and side quests. Then you also get one unique essence stone as a reward for defeating every enemy type with Shatter, and there are around 15 different enemy types in game, so 15 different essence stones to find. It tells you which you have and don't have in your journal. Now I have to warn you that one of these enemies' essence stones is missable, as there are none found randomly on the map, and that is the Conjurer. You will fight two Conjurers as part of the main mission, and so if you want the unique essence stone Protective Instinct, and you don't get after defeating either of the Conjurers, you will need to reload your save and try again and get that during the fight, as none spawn on the map. Everything else will spawn on the map, although this could possibly be a bug, so it may be fixed by the time the game actually comes out. So if you've done all the activities in game, then the remaining formulas and stones are found in random chests, and here are the locations. If the guide is helpful, like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.
The more essence stones we have, the better our chances against a race.
It's date. What?
What is that?
Apology. My wife. But we.
If you know what. Thank you for.
Well, I found the. According to. Perhaps.
I'll go now. Good luck with your studies.
I have something for you.
Cursed gauntlet.
So you're really going? Every gauntlet bearer must...
Excuse me?
Nothing. It's dangerous down there. You might... It can break an enemy's defense. Or so Valerie was saying.
You know her?
What do you mean I know her? Everybody here knows her. And a reef. You are the outsider. And... Don't...
Hey, Gauntlet Bearer. Long time no see.
Splinter.
Creating. I got this, I pity that blasted watchtower's protecting the place. But you can do something about it, right? Knowing you, you're probably here to destroy it. Here, this is what I wanted to give you. It's an essence stone. Homemade. Found the recipe in the Bastengar Library. It's safe, promise. I'm not... entirely sure what it does. The book said something about... Besides, remember, I don't want...
Thank you. You're probably right.
I spotted the traveling vendor. You have some tributes, right?
Thank you. Archer leveled the entire place.
We won't last.
Rations need to be halved.
Kendra, we're getting torn apart up here. We are not ready.
I know, but we must persist. Stay strong.
An anvil must be nearby. The gauntlet resonates with it. Once, Thelas and I were united, worked together. Now, it fills me with shame.